This video will show how to navigate the IBM Cognos Analytics user interface, helping you become more efficient. In this video, you will learn how to navigate using the open menu, how to navigate content folders, and where to get help. After logging in, you always start at the home screen. A welcome banner runs along the top. To watch a getting started video, click Watch Video. When you're done watching the video, you can close it by clicking the X. When you've decided that you no longer need to see the welcome banner, you can close it by clicking the X in the upper right-hand corner and clicking OK, confirming that's what you want to do. Click Upload Data to open a window to select files. Then click Open to start the upload. Files will be in the My Content folder. Click Prepare Data to create a data module. If you want to include multiple files in your data module, they must all be in the same folder. After selecting the sources, click OK. Click Exploration to build an exploration. Only a single data source can be used in this case. After you select it, click Add. Click Present Data to create a dashboard, report, or story. Clicking the up caret will close the quick launch area. On the Get Started tab, you can find Cognos Analytics how-to videos that walk through using Cognos Analytics to start gaining insights into your data. The Accelerator catalog has sample data, best practices, how-to articles, and industry examples. Online learning resources are available with the Learn pane. It also contains links to the IBM Business Analytics community, which is a rich source for discussion and hands-on practical information. Samples enable experimentation with pre-built dashboard and report content. Click View All Samples, then Base Samples, to see a list of all the content available to you by topic. You can use the Open menu to help you move around. Clicking Home returns you to the home screen. Clicking New lets you create data modules, explorations, dashboards, reports, stories, and jobs. Clicking Upload Files opens the window where you can select files for upload. And Recent opens a flyout window that shows you where you have been recently looking at content. Clicking Manage shows administrative and management tasks that you can perform given you have the correct permissions. Clicking Content changes focus to the content page. Here you can interact with your private content in My Content or public content in Team Content. You can toggle between a list or a tile view. You may be familiar with tiles if you've used other business intelligence tools. Content can be filtered to focus on specific types. Going into this folder and clicking Filter and picking Data, the view is immediately restricted. Clicking anywhere on the canvas removes the filter window, and a quick way to reset the filters is to click Reset Filters. Folders can be used to help organize content. To add a folder, click the Add Folder icon, give it a name, and click Add. When files are uploaded with Quick Launch or Open Menu, they're put into My Content. When Upload Data is used, the file is uploaded into the current folder directly. An alternative method for creating content via the Open menu is to click New. Also, right-clicking on an item shows you the actions you can take. The switcher is a pull-down list at the top of the screen and enables you to move between active areas and content. Clicking the X in the switcher will close that item. If the content has not been saved, you will be prompted to do a save. The final aid to navigating the user interface is breadcrumbs. I can see what folders I've traveled through starting at Team Content. By clicking on a breadcrumb, I move directly to that selected level. Documentation for IBM Cognos Analytics with Watson is available online. The video description below contains links for topics covered in this video. If you would like to try what was demonstrated in this video, you will find the data in the Samples folder in Team Content.